Hey Mana fam, this is Elliot here, and I am super excited about our upcoming small group cycle that's gonna kick off in just a few weeks. Why? Because we passionately believe that life change happens in small groups. Check out this small group story from Asa.
What's up, Mana Church? My name is Asa, and this is my story of life change. So it all started, wasn't really making the best decisions in life, and only knew one person who was really going where I knew I needed to go in life and had a relationship with God. So ended up giving him a call. And right there on the phone, he actually helped me get into relationship with Jesus. And he told me the next step was to get baptized and I need to get to church. And ended up just being in relationship with a bunch of awesome people. Ended up joining the production team here on Mana and ended up going through the growth track and then joining another small group, which really helped me to learn how to study the Bible and then take that and apply it to my life. Thanks to all of these people who have been willing to help me, my life has changed dramatically. And life change really does happen in the small group. Have always just been really pushed by the people around me to go ahead and take that next step into what God has for me, even if I'm not ready. And it might not always be comfortable. Actually, it's never comfortable, but it's always worth it. My life was changed because of a small group. And I know a lot of people, y'all might be on the fence wondering if you should do it. So I say yes, join a small group, get in the growth track, and take that next step.
So come to My Mana Connection Night, January 27th at 6:30 p.m. We will be able to break the fast together. You'll be able to connect with some leaders and find your small group fit. I'll see you there.